Hello students, today I am going to teach you a shortcut for continuity which is also called as L'Hospital's rule. So I have taken a question from MHT CET 2018 and the question is, if f of x is equal to e raised to x square minus cos x by x square for x not equal to 0 is continuous at x equal to 0, then find f of 0. So the options are 2 by 3, 5 by 2, 1 and 3 by 2. So since the question is given here as that the f of x is continuous at x equal to 0, so we can write f of 0 as limit x tends to 0 e raised to x square minus cos x the whole upon x square. So by the regular method we have to subtract 1 and add 1 and the process is very lengthy. So this sum can be solved with the help of L'Hospital's rule, which is very easy to use. First of all, let us check out what will happen if we substitute x equal to 0 in this function. So if we substitute x equal to 0 here, it will be e raised to 0 minus cos 0. So e raised to 0 is 1 minus cos 0 is again 1. So it will become 1 minus 1, which is 0. And in the denominator also, if we substitute x equal to 0, we'll get a 0. So this question is of the form 0 by 0. So whenever the question is of the form 0 by 0, we can apply this L'Hospital's rule. And how this rule is applied? It is very simple. First of all, we need to take the derivative of the numerator. So what will be the derivative of numerator? It will be e raised to x square. Derivative is e raised to x square into derivative of x square, which is 2x, minus derivative of cos x is minus sin x the whole upon, now we take the derivative of x square, which is 2x. Okay, that means we have to take the derivative of numerator the whole upon derivative of denominator. Now let us try to substitute x equal to 0. What we get here is x equal to 0 here, so this entire term will be 0. Sin 0 is again 0, so the numerator is 0 and the denominator here again is 0. That means again this function is of the form 0 by 0, so we can again apply this L'Hospital's rule. So taking the derivative of numerator and denominator now, so let us do the derivative of denominator first. Derivative of 2x is simple, that is 2, and derivative of numerator will be, we'll have to take u into v here. Okay, so let us take u into v. Suppose this is u and this is v. So what will be the derivative of u into v? U as it is, derivative of x is 1 plus x as it is, derivative of e raised to x square will be e raised to x square, and again derivative of x square is 2x, minus minus plus derivative of sin x is cos x. So let us try to substitute 0 again and check what is the answer now. So when we substitute 0 here, so e raised to 0 will be 1, and the value of x, if we substitute here 0, it will be 0. So this is 1 plus 0, which is 1, into 2 is 2, plus if we substitute 0 here, cos 0 is 1, and there is no x in the denominator. That means we are getting an answer after substituting x equal to 0. So let us substitute x equal to 0 here. So we'll get 2 into e raised to 0 is 1 plus substitute 0 here. So the entire term will be 0 plus cos 0 is 1 the whole upon 2. So this will become 2 into 1 is 2 plus 1 is 3 by 2. So the answer is 3 by 2. Thank you all for watching the video. I'll be sharing more such videos. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel. That's it for today. Thank you.